architecture, ArcDaily is the one block where everything is going to be.
It's nice to see something out there that actually is telling a story. It doesn't seem biased, it doesn't seem to be cliquey or clubby or with a particular sort of angle.
You scroll through and you do it without adding all of this other stuff on top, and I think that's the great strength of it.
A possibilidade que os blogs têm de abrir essa discussão é muito rica. Eu acho que tem um papel fundamental na formação cultural de arquitetura, de design, de arte.
The fact that ArchDaily has been able to be part of a global conversation and in fact help shape it is extraordinary, because it's an invention that's very, very young and its impact is so powerful.
It's understanding the power of communication and the thirst of people today, the need to find stuff and to see things.
I think your website must helping a lot of young people now.
Las publicaciones de internet van a sustituir muy probablemente las publicaciones de papel, y es fundamental que esos contenidos sigan existiendo aunque el formato haya cambiado.
Прекрасно, когда есть где смотреть.
Allí hay una cantidad de información que yo creo que es muy relevante para los arquitectos.
It helps me know what's going on in other places, so that when I go there and when I see projects that I've seen on your website, I feel more informed.